multiple scanners, recalibrating sensors.
Well, it seems that we won't be able to stay in the blank field test chambers much longer. It seems to be able to adapt to our actions quite well. We need to come up with a plan to take him on, head on. But leave that to me. You can continue solving these tests.